on, guys? We are back and better than ever. You got Gerard, Rylan here. We've taken it to the streets of the skate park. This skate park is special to Rylan and I. Rylan actually was skating at this park 3 months ago, no helmet, hit his head really hard. He was in the hospital for a week, didn't know if he was going to skate again. But today, he's going to drop in on this ramp. Literally just dropped in on the 6 foot ramp. Never thought possible. How you feel, dude?
It's scary, but then I get it. It's not that scary.
I think that's kind of the theme of skateboarding. It's scary until it isn't. So you just have to keep trying. I'm proud of this guy. I know this ramp in particular has haunted him for a long time. So to see him get that was awesome. So nice work, dude. All right, now let's go do some tricks. Drop in on this ramp.